subsequent to that, it was augmented to include Distinguished Service Cross, and then for the Army and the Air Force, and then as well as for the Navy. So you've got some war heroes here with the Navy Cross, correct? And then Distinguished Service and Distinguished Service for the service. I'd encourage you to take some time to meet these heroes of ours that are here. They're in the context of Don Mason and Keyes in San Antonio, and David Villanueva here local in the Kerrville area. So you can pick their brains for all kinds of things with regard to their time in service and what it meant to them, and really most any type of question. And then if you want to get into the actual combat action that took place, again, it's in here, but you can also ask them specifics. This is a very unique opportunity, and I want you to embrace that and respect it for what it is, because this is not something that is very common. And a lot of you have met Don's wife, Sharon, in the back. She's not able to get up, but go and introduce yourself to her as well. Again, a unique opportunity for us, some great American heroes that are willing to share some time with you to talk about more than just the combat action that they went through, but about service in general and about life in general, as it may be. So I'd ask you to take advantage of it. Without further ado, I'm going to turn this over to Keyes for the rest of this little ceremony. Legion of Valor, United States of America, presents this testimonial to Greystone and Shriner University. In grateful recognition of Greystone and Shriner University's unique, highly successful program to prepare well-qualified individuals for appointment to the nation's military academies or award of ROTC scholarships, your program reflects the Legion of Valor's commitment to advancing the best interest of our armed forces and engendering in our young people pride and interest in the military. In testimony thereof, the signature of the National Commander of the organization is affixed September 2015. Signed, William J. Mullen III, Brigadier General, U.S. Army, retired National Commander. Presented to Greystone and Shriner University for outstanding contributions to the armed forces through rigorous preparation of elite young men and women for appointments and scholarships leading to commissions in the military. We salute you.
Appreciate the recognition of these outstanding young men who are going to follow your footsteps on it. So again, thank you so much. This is for you.
With that, again, I think some of the food is ready for us to start. But in between all that, please come up and meet them and talk with them about most anything you want to. They'll relay their wisdom and experience. So, that concludes the ceremony.
Damn, I was just about to make that joke.
Is it on?